This video explains how to configure the Senstar LM100 gateway's built-in relay outputs to report perimeter and equipment alarms to a site's alarm panel. The Senstar LM100 gateway has 10 built-in I/O ports. Each port is programmable to function either as a dry contact input or as a relay output. When programmed as outputs, they can be connected directly to the dry contact inputs on an alarm panel. When configured as an output, the I/O ports can activate whenever the following events occur: zone alarms, sensor head supervision, luminaire or gateway hardware faults, gateway enclosure tamper, input power fail, or failsafe activates on power loss. To configure the LM100, you will require a Windows laptop with installed UCM software and a USB cable, type A to type B. Note, the UCM software is available on CD or as a download from www.senstar.com/support. The Senstar LM100 output configuration consists of the following tasks. 1. Connect over USB. 2. Configure I/O ports as outputs. 3. Configure output parameters. 4. Assign zone alarms. Using a USB cable, connect your laptop to the Senstar LM100 gateway. Start the UCM software. The UCM software will automatically attempt to detect the Senstar LM100 gateway. Set the network type to Silver Network. Set the device type to Senstar LM100. Make sure that USB is selected and that a USB device is shown. Click Connect. Once a connection is established, the COM status light will turn green. Click the AUX Config tab. In the Auxiliary Control drop-down list, select Local. This configures the gateway I/O ports to be managed by the gateway itself, rather than from over a network. Select the ports to be used as outputs. Scroll down to the Output Configuration section. By default, the configuration for ports 1 and 2 are shown. Click the arrows to switch between ports 1 to 10. In local mode, the activation type is fixed. The output will remain active for as long as the configured condition occurs or for the hold active time in milliseconds, whichever is longer. Next, configure the conditions under which the individual ports will activate. In this tutorial, output 1 is used to report hardware faults. Output 2 reports supervision and tamper alarms, and outputs 3 to 6 report zone alarms. Sensor head supervision alarms occur when a luminaire detects a regular movement. For example, if the luminaire is being removed from the fence. Sensor head fail and/or sensor head fault alarms occur if a luminaire is malfunctioning. Enclosure tamper alarms occur when the gateway's door is opened. An input power fail occurs when the gateway's voltage level drops below the required 12 volts DC. Miscellaneous hardware faults occur when the gateway detects diagnostic errors. Failsafe alarms occur when the gateway is generating critical hardware errors or a power failure is about to occur. Zone alarms are configured separately from the other output options. To configure zone alarms, click Config. Scroll down to display the zone configuration. To assign a relay output, select the zone and choose from the relay drop-down list. Repeat this for each zone. To remove a zone from a relay, select None. Once the I/O ports are configured, save a copy of the configuration to your laptop as well as download it to the gateway in order to make the changes active. From the menu, choose File, Save, and if required, select a file name and location. To make the changes active, click Download and select Yes. The download is complete when the COM status light turns green. At this point, the Senstar LM100 gateway will now convey alarms to the site's alarm panel. For more information about advanced options, including lighting controls and input port configuration, see the online help included with the UCM software.